All right, we're starting off with the Dunlop TT93F 100 by 90 by 12 on the inverted Piranha front end with hydraulic disc. You get the 144 volt, 150 amp controller. It's your three phase wires, your five hall sensor wires, and your three throttle wires. We got a Michelin 130 by 70 13 in the rear. It's a 13 kilowatt motor wheel. And we are sitting about 140 volts DC with just 10 amp hours to test. Here we go. That's that. Let's go eat some internal combustion.